Tonight, dueling strategies from dueling campaigns in the race's closing weekend. A noticeably angry Donald Trump hammering Kamala Harris in central Pennsylvania at his first of three planned rallies in three states today.
That horrible, terrible, the worst ever vice president.
Lashing out at Democrats.
But it's a very demonic party.
The former president remarking on the bulletproof glass that mostly enclosed him on stage, noting that anyone who might want to shoot him would have to fire through the reporters covering him.
And I have this piece of glass here, but all we have really over here is the fake news, right? And to get me, somebody would have to shoot through the fake news. And I don't mind that so much.
Trump's campaign later issuing a statement that did not disavow his remarks, reading in part, quote, President Trump was stating that the media was in danger in that they were protecting him and therefore were in great danger themselves. Also making headlines after RFK Jr. saying a new Trump administration would, quote, advise all U.S. water systems to remove fluoride from public water. Trump today telling NBC News the fluoride removal idea, quote, sounds okay to me.
So good to worship with you.
Meanwhile, Harris focusing on Michigan, trying to energize black voters at a church in Detroit this morning.
When I think about the days ahead and the God we serve, we were born for such a time as this.
And later at a black-owned business outside Detroit. And reaching out to Arab and Muslim voters angry about the administration's handling of the war in the Middle East.
We need to end the war, and we need to get the hostages out. And as president of the United States, I will do everything in my power to achieve that end and a two-state solution.
Overnight, Harris making a surprise appearance on Saturday Night Live, giving the show's version of herself a pep talk.
The American people want to stop the chaos
and end the dramala
with a cool new stepmamala. Kick back in our pajamalas and watch a rom Kamala.
Like Legally Blondela.
Garrett is joining us now from a rally in Georgia. And Garrett, it looks like Mr. Trump is not going to be ending his campaign with an appearance with his now former rival Nikki Haley, right?
That's right, Hallie. Haley penning an op-ed in the Wall Street Journal urging skeptical Republicans to support Trump, but the two won't appear together, even as Harris aggressively courts Haley's supporters. Hallie?
Thanks for watching. Stay updated about breaking news and top stories on the NBC News app or follow us on social media.